I added new evidence to the board. I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
The freaks have the Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
Belfry's holding out on us. This place has seen better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous.
everyone thinks you're Batman. But you let your hair grow out, you kind of look like Batgirl.
Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No! Oh, come on, man! That's not cool! No.
Wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands. Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Call if you find anything.
Skimp on the backup.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now. from way too many mannequins. Must be packed. Find out what's behind door number one. Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
More. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this.
Enough.
you would be supporting our friends.
No precision! Product solved their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Found the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol.
A bomb has been detected. Please be
there. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you.
that all you can do, Bo? You ain't gonna win this!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you've seen this video,
It means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Oh, don't worry. It ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
We have new clues for the board.
Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course. If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred.
Hey, you. Can we talk? Hey.